What was your favorite?
This one, and then also the guy. Say, oh.
Yep. I think I might have liked that guy the best. I didn't like the presidential candidate. I thought he was too disjointed. He didn't really have a focused speech and it went on too long. So we're gonna go straight to the temple.
Yes.
So, personally, I like to just communicate with sign language, pointing, and just...
Okay. No words?
Yes.
Okay.
If that's okay.
Yes.
Okay.
Thank you for joining me.
And if you want a magic marker, they sometimes have them around. They dry out very quickly.
Okay.
But you might find some that still work.
Okay.
As the week goes on, it's more and more full.
Okay.
Until it gets almost impossible to find a place to write something. If you want to write something, you can, but you don't have to. It could be in English or Japanese or Sanskrit or nothing. A message to anyone you miss or anything you wish to tell yourself. But just remember that every message you write will disappear on Sunday when the whole temple burns down. So think of it as something that only exists for a few days and then will not forever. One end, go around and down. I'm pretty sure that would kill people if they tried it. This is the temple. Let's go to the front. They're all the same, but sometimes there are prayer ceremonies, sometimes there are groups, sometimes there's nothing. Sometimes people are sharing thoughts, sometimes it's quiet. You can do what makes you happy. Might be incense, might be playa dust. Ready? Sage, that's what it is. Sage. No more words.